My dad asked me to create this cake for his client to celebrate their 10 years of working together. His client's company manufactures soup bases and stocks, so I thought it would be so cute to make a soup can. I custom made the label using their company's logo and images to make it look like an actual label for a soup can. I printed it on edible paper and attached it onto the cake. I'm using modeling chocolate to create the can look for the top of the cake, using circle cutters to make those indentations like the top of a can. My edible printer couldn't print a label long enough to wrap around the entire piece. I had to do it in two pieces and then cover up the seam. And then I painted all that modeling chocolate silver to make it look like an actual metal can. And lastly, I added the hippopotamus cake topper that I made in my last video right on top because the client absolutely loves hippos. And if you notice, that hippo is holding a bowl of soup. I absolutely love this cake. I thought it looked just like a can of soup, and the client was in love. It was such a special way to celebrate their 10 years of working together.